In this tutorial, we're going to have a look at the Universal module and the Fan module in the IBA Inspector plugin for IBA PDA. When we open the I/O Manager, we find the IBA Inspector interface, and here we can add a module. At the moment, there are three options to add a module. The first one is the IBA Inspector Expert module, on which the other tutorials are. And then there are two other options: the Universal CM module and the IBA Inspector Fan module. First, I'm going to explain you the possibilities of the Universal CM module. Therefore, we select Universal CM, name it and press OK. Now we're in the general settings for the Universal CM module. In the basic settings, we can give in the same configuration settings as for the other modules. In the calculation part, we can enable the calculation either always, or we can trigger when the calculation should be done. As settings, we only need the input signal for our module. In this case, I'm going to select an IPE sensor signal we recorded for this tutorial. The speed and the load signal are optional signals that will be saved with the input signal, but they are not taken into account for the calculation. What does this universal module do? It calculates the most common statistical values that we use in vibration monitoring. Here you can see the list of parameters or statistical values you will get back. Here you will also find explanation on all of them. When we now enter the analog signals of this module, we see that all these values can be calculated. If one of these values is not needed, we can deactivate or deselect it on the right side. But most important are the digital signals. Here we can now configure a warning, an alert, or an alarm for each of these signals. We just open the alarm settings, where we can enter a limit or a threshold, a deadband, and a delay time. In our case, a limit will be okay. We confirm this, and now we have to activate this alarm. Now all the configurations for the Universal module are done, and we have a fully configured monitoring system for easy monitoring applications. We now press OK and wait until the I/O configuration is loaded. Now we can open a new trend graph and drag the whole Universal module into the trend graph. We see all the values at a glance and how they change over the time. We also get our digital alarm here. When we open the Universal module over here, we also can open only one of the signals.